We're very excited to announce the release of Oxygen XML Web Author 26. And in this video, we will show you some highlights of new features and updates that were implemented in this version. Oxygen's new AI Positron Assistant plugin contributes a side pane that becomes a powerful tool to help writers use AI-generated content. It offers a variety of AI-powered actions. For example, you could have the AI generate a short description for the current topic. You can see the response from the AI server in the side pane, and actions are available under each response depending on the action. For instance, insert, in this case, to add the short description in the document. Next, we'll intentionally create a grammar problem and select the paragraph. And then we can use the correct grammar action. This time we'll click preview, and it opens a file comparison where you can clearly see the changes that the AI suggested. And if you agree with the changes, you can apply them. To demonstrate one more action, we'll select a short paragraph. And we'll choose the improve readability action. And again, we could preview the response, or we could copy it to the clipboard. And in this case, we'll click replace to insert the AI response, replacing the original content. Also notice that there's a history dropdown in the top right corner where you can see and easily select your most recently used actions. The AI Positron Assistant is a plugin that you can try out using the samples available from the Web Author website. It will also be available for installation in on-premise deployments very soon. For DITA users, it is now much easier to edit profiling attributes. You can click the new editing icon directly within the document. It opens a dialog box where you can select from the available values. Or you can right-click an attribute and select Edit Profiling Attributes from the contextual menu. And in the attribute side pane, you can click an attribute and an icon becomes available to the right that also opens the Edit Profiling Attributes dialog box. It is now much easier to insert topic references from the Content Completion Assistant. When you select Topic Reference New Topic, it opens a file creation wizard where you can choose a template, and then the path and file name for the new DITA topic. And after clicking Create, the new topic is created and a reference to it is added in the map. For file servers accessible using the CMIS protocol, such as FileNet, if you show the version history, you now have the ability to trigger a comparison of two particular versions directly from the version history dialog box without needing to trigger the comparison using other actions outside the version history. When using the compare with another file action, the file is no longer always open as read-only. For example, we'll compare the current file with the same file from a different branch. And you can see that in the comparison tool, you have the ability to copy the changes and then merge them. With change tracking enabled, if you rename an XML element in the visual editor, the change is now tracked as an element deletion followed by an insertion, providing a more accurate visual representation of the change. When using the Insert Special Characters action, for certain characters, such as those that represent white space characters, it is now easier to identify the character because when hovering over a symbol, it now displays the name of the special character along with its corresponding Unicode character. Static text labels that are presented in the visual editor are now translated into Chinese if the language attribute is set in the topic's root element. Previously, Chinese translations were not supported for the static text, as you can see in the right side of this comparison. A free plugin is available that makes it possible to edit mermaid diagrams and charts embedded in your XML documents. If you click the Edit button displayed in the diagram, it opens a window where you can edit the components in the left pane, and the changes are reflected in real time in the diagram in the right pane. These were just some of the new features added in WebAuthor 26. For a complete list of all the additions, updates, and implementations, go to our What's New page on our website.